it recording?
Not sure if it is. Shiho, can you tell us what you're doing?
We are now making a compost, and the method to making it is quite easy. You see that there? One layer straw, one layer kitchen residue, and so on. But there is one important thing is the straw, or we call it dry matter, much more than the kitchen residue, otherwise it will be too wet. If it is too wet, so the oxygen cannot go into the compost, and maybe the microorganism inside will do an outbreak respiration. So they will create some ammonia and the smell will be so sticky. This is the problem. And by the way, if you put enough straw into the compost, it can keep it dry, and so the microorganism can do the aerobic respiration. And the microorganism which in an aerobic and aerobic is totally different one. Mostly the microorganism with aerobic respiration is a good microorganism for the crops, but otherwise it is not so, it is maybe not good to the crops. Yeah, this is the most important thing when we do the compost. And the the workload to do the compost is collect the straw, because now we are doing the urban farming, and the straw, there is low so much, it is hard to collect the straw in, you know, or maybe there are some building or some cement, land with cement, it's hard to find the straw.
And Shiho, what would you like to say to the dozens and dozens of female fans you have on Facebook? One girl wants to know if you're single.
Support local farming.
But the girls want to know if you're single.
Always.
Always single, I should say. Yeah.
Always single enough.